Good health care is hard enough to get. Imagine, your doctor prescribes you the medicine they think will work best. But then the government steps in and says no. DC liberals are pushing a plan to allow the government to limit which drugs patients have access to. Who do you want making your health care decisions? You and your doctor, or government bureaucrats? Tell Senator Maggie Hassan to oppose limiting access to prescription drugs.